An emergency order is easing some eligibility requirements for awards under the Florida Bright Future Scholarship Program due to problems created by coronavirus shutdowns. Rules requiring students to complete volunteer service hours are suspended, with some requirements. The deadline to earn qualifying standardized test scores has also been extended. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.